When I put my stopper and balloon on top of my flask with dry ice, the water gives heat to the dry ice and makes it sublime. And then that energy is turned into mechanical energy to inflate the balloon.